And second, John, as in our lives, finding the good news isn't as hard to do as it is to figure out what to do with it. The elder rejoices that the people know the truth, that our hope and salvation come through Christ, the Word made flesh, and that they celebrate that by loving and caring for one another. That is good news. But how do we act towards those who deny that truth and reject that love?